changes. It makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Corvo! Everyone says you did something. We're leaving tomorrow, aren't we? I don't know if I want to go back to the tower. I can be...
Damn me, he's done it. Word is spreading all over the city. The tyranny is over. By this time tomorrow, Imri will be on the throne. After that... we'll clear your name and put everything we've got into rebuilding the city.
I wish there were more of a city to rule. Most of Dunwall is rats and corpses.
The Admiral's right, I'm afraid. Corvo, you did your job while the rest of us sat on our asses. Our work starts tomorrow.
Tonight, rest easy. Tomorrow, we crown an empress. To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Caldwell. And the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
She'll need higher mathematics, court protocol, and cosmology, of course. Can you provide these things?
Of course not, no.
You're not going to leave me when I'm Empress, are you?
She trusts me.
It's true, she does, but she should trust all of us. Truly fantastic set of clothes, man. Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job, then.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry something terrible, Corvo, but I only gave you half the poison. They were watching me and it was all I could think to do. I think you're strong enough to survive that. I'll put you on a raft, and then I've got to ship out myself before they find out I've gone against their wishes. Snakes. They'll want to do the same to me as soon as I've outlived my uses. Hopefully you'll wake up and find your way out of this cursed city.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poisoned. T. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
Thank you.
This one is resourceful. You'll find a way.
Yeah, Ugh.